I'm painting a 6-foot by 9-foot painting in New York, which will be heading to Montana in about a week. And I've been working on this for the last and it is a very special painting to me. It's kind of a transitional painting. And it will work as you see it, but it will also work in 3D with my therapeutic 3D glasses. Not the ones you get in the movies, but something to help brain fitness, which is what all my art basically is about, brain fit.
So interesting for me to see my paintings evolve.
I never know what they're going to end up looking like. They take many forms.
I love to look over the landscape of each of my paintings.